Basu here as well, talking to us about what we can expect as far as those presidential elections in the United States are concerned. But of course, who is India Inc. rooting for when it comes to those elections, and who do they want to see coming into power this time round? Here's Adi Godrej with his take.
I don't think it'll make much of a difference for US India relations as to who wins. Of course, the prediction is that Obama is leading. I think the fact that Obama has already visited India and has established a good relationship might mean that if he's elected, it might just be a little better for India.
That's the President India Inc. also watching those elections very closely. Adi Godrej with a reaction. Time for a short break here in Business Tonight, but when we come back, get to the top business stories of